I never even saw the woman this like John. So what's the deal? Why is anybody so interested in the truth all of a sudden?
So if you want a new trial, we can probably get you one. But come on, what do you say?
You're gonna reopen the case.
I'm sorry, but it has to be done.
Tell CJ and Bill to come in. Tell Parker, tell him to start the presentation. I'll be up in 5 minutes.
I remember how painful the trial was for you both. I think you should hear this from me before you read it in the papers.
I'm just beginning to put all this behind me.
I know, but there's an old saying. There are 100 guilty men go free, then one innocent man go to jail.
I guess. Any leads on the wheelchair?
No.
How can a man get up and stand alive? I don't understand that.
Neither do I.
The idea of listening to all that stuff about this, I don't know if I can go through all that again.
I understand. May I use your phone?
Help yourself. Down on.
The only thing Detective Van Owen knows is that Earl McCutcheon recanted his story. He doesn't know we're moving for a new trial. The only person I've told is Philip Cheney.
Well, maybe they got to know each other during the first trial.
I don't think they said two words to each other. And I was there every day. Well, you know, I think they go to the phone records to see how much contact they had with each other during the time of the trial. Would you check?
There you are. A little mustard, a lot of ranch.
Oh, Dan, you remember.
Hey, put some in your mouth.
And that, you give us that. I have a perfect spot for it, right?
Hey, Ms. Kellogg? I'm Harry Stone. I'm a private investigator. I was wondering if I could ask you a couple questions. Yeah, I work for a lawyer here in town. Ben Matlock. Have I done something? No, something like that. Yeah, too watery. I hate to see these flowers die on my account. I've never talked to a private investigator before. I'm looking into a murder that occurred some time ago. The victim's name is Brenda Cheney. Is she a friend of yours?
Cheney?
No. I don't think I know anyone named Cheney. Well, I happen to be looking over some old phone records, and I noticed that on October 5th, 3 years ago, somebody from her residence called your residence at 1:57 in the afternoon and talked for 83 minutes. October 5th. Yeah. 83 minutes seems like a long time to talk to somebody, especially if you don't know them. That's one of 83 minutes. Or, my daughter was killed in a car accident on the 3rd.
I'm gonna make biomass too. The biomass engine.
But you know how to think of it. I did have a lengthy conversation with some woman I didn't know around here. She told me that she did some moon flies, but she read in the newspaper about
him. Bronze, and bronze.
She wanted to start out of corners and came with me and yeah. Made the choice.
Here, put you there. to. I am back from the very long break I had. Let's see, that's I need glass. I need glass. I need glass. I need stop it, computer. Te halado, por favor. Te halado, por favor. Ice tea, please.
Do that for that.
Hey. They never said too much information hurts you. I don't know. Maybe. I think. Quite possibly. I had to teach my grandma and father how to use the computer and phone, so that's why I was gone for a very, very, very long time. No, I want that biomass. I don't care. I love it. That should be enough power. Pardon from the sirens. I see, I figure out how to plug it in. There we go. Okay. Is this done? Go to the lock settings when you first set it up.
Be right back.
Enjoy watching the this go up. I'm back again, give you another update on us getting energy for our last item. We're about a quarter away from filling it up. I'll be back again when we're halfway filled up. Alright. No. Mm-hmm. Hey guys, I'm just gonna give you a little update. I'm gonna like make 3 solar panels. Like build 2 more extra solar panels for the thingy, McDoozy. I'm talking to my YouTube. Putting this in the thing and then I'm in the recording for now. Just giving a little update. Be back when I'm ready to build some more of it. Okay guys, I'm back. I've just been crafting and all that. I'm getting the stuff I need to make the solar panels. As I lag like normal. Did you write that down? But I'm sorry, I don't remember because he didn't write it down. Just for the fun of it, I should just make a still and make biomass, right? That's all I had to do for now. I'll get back to you when I'm ready.